Today in this video, we are going to do a technical analysis on SNDL stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about an indicator which has above 93% accuracy. If you want that indicator, that the link will be given in the description box. So let's move to a technical analysis video. The stock gives a massive return in 2 to 3 weeks. The perfect area will be buying this stock will be near about 1.30. Here you have clearly seen that after reaching 1.30, it was taking a support many times, and after taking the support, this stock tries many times to bounce back and reach near about $2. After reaching that $2, this stock will be taking a resistance over here, and after taking the resistance, this stock tries to move down. So this stock will be tries to break $2. If you have already this stock, then you have to put your stop loss near about $1.80. And if you really want to buy this stock, you can buy over here by putting your stop loss near about $1.80, with the target price of near about $2.50, because this stock faces many times the resistance near about $2.50, so that you have to book your profit near about $2.50. I hope you really liked our video. If you really liked our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.